once you fill the water pan about a quarter of the way with water, then you put your chafing fuel underneath the pan about center, light those up, let that get warm for, I don't know, maybe 15 minutes or so before you put your food in. Then you put your food in and it'll keep it nice and warm.